Today we study positive mitzvah number 19, the mitzvah of Birkat HaMazon. That's our obligation to bless Hashem after we eat a meal during which we ate at least an olive-sized portion of bread. Biblically, this is the only time we have to make a blessing when it comes to food. However, the sages added many more food-related blessings. They ruled that we should make blessings before we eat any type of food, giving us a specific blessing for each category of food. They also ruled we should make after blessings, after eating all types of food, not only bread. One type of after blessing for foods made from the five grains, another type of after blessing for all other foods. The sages also ruled that we should make other types of blessings. Blessings upon seeing certain wonders of nature, blessings before performing mitzvahs, and blessings upon seeing certain historic landmarks.